terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Diego Alves starts in goal. Marquinhos starts with Miranda in central defence.
And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Wellito. In quickly. He's coming forward with some danger.
And he could get away here. Griezmann! Oh, he was away. Alani was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Now Savage. Modric. On the attack here. This could be it.
Griezmann!
The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. And now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Here's Douglas Costa. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
It's Isco. Conte. Now Casemiro. Good forward play from them. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And the pass not completed, really. Conte. A timely challenge. Now Casemiro. Wellito.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Conte. Well, they're in a good position here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Conte. Carlos Vela. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Clever ball from Modric.
And now the shot!
That's a good save. He got a touch to put them in front.
Griezmann!
Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that. But they have done. And they've done it in fine style. He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin. But he made it look so.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. In quickly. Now Casemiro. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the move.
Surely, the equaliser.
Silichuk comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Corner kick given. Karim Benzema. Here's Alexandro. Rafael Varane. Conte. Here's Isco. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Karim Benzema.
Griezmann!
Wonderful save! See what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
He's got his fist to it. Shot up!
He's blocked up well. Jeremy Mathieu. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. On to the attack now. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Defender to it first.
And it is a goal kick. Now Casemiro. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Conte. Benzema. Working hard just to see.
And here's the shot.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Alexandro. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Great passage of passing play there. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Wellington.
Douglas Costa. Here's Isco.
Griezmann. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Benzema. In quickly. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Griezmann.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Half time.
Now this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. Into the attacking third. Deflected out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. It's Isco. Here's Douglas Costa. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Conte.
It's Isco. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Karim Benzema. Kovacic. Excellent passing, great interplay.
Mateo Kovacic.
Good forward play from them. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And they've cut it out. Here's Alexandra. Comes in with a tackle. Conte. And that's given away possession.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Conte. Attacking now.
Coutinho.
Got the tackle in.
Mateo Kovacic.
Griezmann, he's coming forward with some danger. Good through pass.
And shoots!
He's kept it out. Wellington. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
To get into more advanced positions, they're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Here's Douglas Costa. Wellington. Jeremy Mathieu. Let's see what the ref's going to do. Still 20 minutes to go. Vela. Conte.
There's good progress with this attack. Cross here from Frank Ribery. He's better usually at crossing than that.
It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually.
Kovacic! Past the post!
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Could be dangerous.
Good strong tackle.
Here's Douglas Costa. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Coutinho.
It's good work between these two.
He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly.
Here's a chance to attack. Conte.
It's a great understanding here.
And here's the shot.
The shot gets blocked. Time is ticking away here and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they...
He's got his shot off now.
And Benzema finished with great aplomb there. It's a fine goal from a fine centre-forward.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Karim Benzema. Kovacic.
Into the attacking third.
Frank Ribery. They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
Douglas Costa. Coutinho. Wellington. On to the attack now. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Griezmann. Here's Isco. Looking good, this move.
Kovacic!
That's a good block.
Corner coming up.
And now the shot!
He just got the knack, hasn't he? On to Griezmann. And he's found the back of the net again.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
That's given them a comfortable